Oh. What was it?
It's complicated.
We're within the realm of Hegem.
It migrates ever so slowly, taking decades, maybe even centuries. We can barely see its movement, but now we started up again, probably headed to the colossal grave.
Hegem's disciples have started on their long journey again. The Sandrils will devour this village soon.
That's not a concern for the couriers.
Indeed. We have greater missions. Does the colossal grave really exist?
I don't know.
You don't know? But you surrendered your church knighthood for it.
That was my choice.
You're not interested in the colossal grave. Then what are you looking for?
We should go. Glenn, stay here and wait for us.
Hold on. The disciples here are wary of strangers. Be careful, and stay out of trouble.
It's the Mard. Go and investigate the village. Let me take care of it. I'll catch up with you soon.
Okay.
Terrence. Wait, Terrence.
What the hell? Glenn, you can only stay with me if you keep your mouth shut.
Sure, unless you do something stupid. The Mard. Really shouldn't be here.
I didn't expect Hegem to be so weak.
Not the first Colossus to lose its light. Now it can no longer stop the invading Dark Mist. Where is Hegem's disciples? Terrence, did you see that? A Sifler.
That's not a good sign.
You're welcome.
How's everything over there?
Hegem's fading much faster than we thought. This place is completely contaminated by syndrolls. In the village, there are only some marred monsters. I guess they were Hegem's disciples.
Hegem looks like it's sick.
According to legends of old, it's an omen that the Colossus is preparing for its journey to the grave.
Tales are tales. No one has ever seen their falling, or their grave.
What on earth makes it so weak?
Have you been to the mountaintop? It's the nearest place to the Colossus. Maybe there are some clues there.
We should go and check it out as soon as possible.
By the way, I found this on a bridge over there.
It's just a common witch's note with some basic alchemy. Nothing special.
These are the words from the Blessed Land. But now they're found in Hegem.
Teresa.
Teresa? Who's that? The person you're looking for?
Don't ask.
Hurry up. My carriage won't wait for too long.
Let's split up. You go to the mountaintop. I'll look around Hegem.
Be careful.
Sifflers scouring the village. Seems they've collected quite a fortune.
A living human. Unexpected. There are humans here in Hegem. It seems my waiting here has been worthwhile. Cunning human.
Yeah. Somebody here? Help! I'm trapped in this egg. Help! Help!
Who are you?
Finally someone's here. Help me. I am a follower of Lord Ring. That strange witch made Hedgem sick. All the disciples were turned into monsters, and the treasure in the mine was stolen. Lord Raymond sent me to seek help. I can't afford to be stuck here.
How can I save you?
Go to the statue in the mine and find a tearstone. Only with the help of that can you melt the hard shell.
Can you believe it? The politest thing in Hedgem is an egg. I mean, not including you, of course.
Leave as soon as possible. The truth you're seeking for is not here.
A man hiding behind a mask.
Thank you.
there's a human ahead. I hope we can get something useful from her.
Jerry. Where's my Jerry? You are... You made it through the dark mist. You must be a courier. I knew the church wouldn't abandon us.
Have you come across other strangers?
Jerry. My Jerry is gone. Monsters. Everyone turns into monsters.
She seems delirious. You should ask her about something else.
What's going on here?
The light of Hedim is fading. It is too weak to fight against the Sandrils. And the disciples here have decayed into monsters.
Did any of the disciples survive?
A courier took the surviving disciples to the mine. He said there was treasure that can save Hedim.
Did you find it?
Yes, the light we found was bright enough to disperse the Sandrils in the mine. Then we just hid there and waited to be rescued by the church.
Why did you leave the mine?
I came out to find Jerry. He left the mine by himself. It's dangerous outside.
Jerry? Is he your son?
My dear Jerry, he went outside to play with the John brothers. But he hasn't been back for 2 days. He's too playful.
How did you keep yourself safe outside?
I stole the treasure to find my Jerry. I swear as soon as I found him, I would bring the treasure back. But I couldn't find him anywhere. Stranger, would you please help me?
I'll see what I can do.
Stranger, if you find my Jerry, I will be very grateful. Jerry, where's my Jerry? My Jerry.
Here's the mine. There's not a soul inside. The treasure is lost. Those poor disciples are turned into monsters, sure.
Thank you.
sorrow creeps with the soul.
Thank you.
Was it you, Ormharvester? Are you back to save me?
Here. It's the tearstone you need.
Finally, you're back! Hurry up! Rub it on a shell! You smell like the witch! You're on her side!
Was a trap, Terence. You never heed my advice.
Thank you.
sorrow creeps me sober. Sorrow keeps me sober. Sorrow keeps me sober. Thank you.
Human, do you want to make a deal with me? I have a lot of treasure.
surprised. Not good news for the poor mom either.
Jerry, my Jerry, where are you? Oh, it's Jerry's coat. My Jerry, you are back.
Jerry's gone because the John brothers are monsters now.
Thank you, courier. Jerry asked me to bring his appreciation. We don't need this treasure anymore. Please, keep it as a gift. Dear Jerry, Mother will bring you home. Mother will be with you forever.
sorrow keeps me sober.
You again?
You know him? Forgive me.
Are you awake?
How long have I been sleeping?
Who knows? I've already lost track of time in this endless darkness.
Where are we going?
To the nearest village to get some supplies. Even if you don't need food, I still need rest.
But Teresa is still in Hajim. We have to go back.
Who the hell is Teresa? You were calling her name when you were out.
She was there on the mountaintop. I saw her with my own eyes.
Terrence, I saw nobody but you. Maybe you were too tired and delusional.
That's impossible. The red hair. It must be her.
If you don't believe me, ask that chatterbox.
Sorry, Terrence. She's telling the truth.
But how could that be?
Well, talking about red hair, check out a thing I found on the ascetic.
What is it? Tell me.
A courier's diary full of symbols, riddles, and ravings. It mentions that a red-haired witch was in Hajim.
Give me the diary.
Calm down, Terrence.
Give it to me, now.
I'm trying to help you.
Teresa is actually my wife. I haven't seen her for a long time.
What happened between you and her?
She left me because of a lie, and since then, I've been looking for her.
And you became a miserable courier for that. Was it really worth it?
This is the punishment I deserve. What's in the diary?
She seems to be looking for a Colossus called Adamina. I guess that's her next destination.
The figure I saw, was it a dream or reality?
The answer can only be found in Adamina.
I hope it's not an everlasting nightmare. Who exactly is the man with the mask?
I have no idea. But his mask makes me feel uncomfortable. He left shortly after you passed out.
Show me where you want to go. have some interesting stuff. Check them out. But they're not free.
Didn't I pay you enough?
That's apples and oranges, my friends. And I'm guiding you for free.
Let me see what you've got.
I'm a bit too tired now. Need some rest.